White Boyd pulls in for an exemplary pit stop.